Hello students, good afternoon. Now we are starting the second unit, theory lesson number. Theory, yaad rakho, why you need the theory? Without theory, we can't solve the problems. So that's why you have to learn first theory of accounting. After that, you should solve the problems. So first theory of base of accounting, what it means, what does it have there? So first it is introduction. In order to maintain the uniformity and consistency, uniformity means uniformity. So consistency, sthirate, consistency. In order to maintain the uniformity and consistency in accounting records, where you have to record the, you have to have consistency and uniformity in accounting records, certain rules are principles. Certain rules and principles have been developed there.
General law, law, you know, नियम कानून.
the settled ground all the basis of conductor or production here. The term principle means here general law or rules adopted by the accountants. So this is the meaning of what is principle. Principle is general law. Sadhana samanya vada niyama kanuruvada vada niyama matu rules niyamagalanna alavadisikolludu antandre alavadisikolludu yenge accounts nalla record maadbekantre. So this is so principles. Next one thing, it is gap. Gap means they have meaning. This is a short form of they have short forms J-A-A-P. Gap bagge yenagiruttha rules and regulations kattare. So they have gap have the rules and regulations which is used in the recording of the accounting transactions to maintain the accounting records and show the performance of the business. E gap means have the rules and regulations standard this year. So generally, so gap means first generally accepted, generally accepted accounting principles. Generally accepted accounting principles. So generally means common or general. Sagrahyata accepted, agree karayi, swikara karayi, accepted, swikara maadu. Accepted accounting principles, accounting the tattvagalanna generally ellaru accept maadu. That is called gap. So gap means here, gap refers to, it is the standard rule. Gap means it is a standard rule and guidelines. Standard rules and guidelines adopted in for recording and reporting the business transactions. Standard rules and guidelines. So gap means it refers to standard rules, niyama rules, standard rules, predetermined rules, standard rules and guidelines, margadarshana guidelines. Guidelines adopted for recording and reporting the business transactions, recording and reporting the business transactions in order to bring the uniformity reporting of business transactions why you need the standard rules and regulations, standard rules and guidelines for recording the reporting, for recording and reporting the business transactions. Record madodu madbeku, communicate madbekadre, post bekadre ee rules mattu guidelines galanna use madbeku. So yadakkoskara ee rules madidare account record madakagalla. So adu uniformity agagilla, ellaru same to same ella company nu onde rite format na use madlikagalla. That's why they have determined the rules and regulations to record and reporting to bring transactions in order to, why do you want to record the and reporting? In order to bring uniformity, in order to bring the uniformity in preparation of uniformity presentations, preparation and the presentation of financial reports and statements, to bring the uniformity in the preparation and presentation, in preparation and presentation, in the presentation of financial statements. Of financial statements. known as or called as or referred as concepts and conventions. So first accounting concept. After we get to study, we have to learn accounting concepts. Accounting concepts means these are the basic assumptions. These are the basic assumptions. And these are the basic assumptions or ideas which are fundamentally to the fundamental to the accounting principles. So accounting concepts means here these are the basic assumptions and ideas. These are the basic assumptions. Basic assumptions and ideas which are used in which are fundamental to accounting practices. Which are fundamental to accounting practices or principles. So these are the concepts of the basic assumptions and ideas which are fundamental to accounting practices. Moolabhoota yaduka accounting practices ge moola yaduka yadu accounting concepts. Those accounting concepts means basic assumptions and ideas. So next, accounting conventions. Accounting conventions means these refers to customs and traditions followed by the accountants. Customs and traditions. These are the accounting conventions. So next, basic accounting concepts are there. In this accounting concepts, 13 basic concepts are there. 13. According to that only we have to study the further accounts, further recording of the transactions. Buddhini ella baruvanta accounts lo idre mele ichidare 13 concepts ittirukke athru mele base aagi ulkondavare. So theory is the base for the problems. So first you have to understand the theory, after that you should study the problems. So 13 basic concepts are very important here. And that, in that basic concepts, first concept, 13 concepts now, even from Kerala Murthu, but the video is only Kerala Murthu. Business entity concept.
मनी मेजरमेंट पर्सन।
Yeah. yes, Adil. So those 5 years is called definitive. Those 5 years are what is definitive. The Alvis Mata Yena Nandita, Alvis Mata Nandita, company Nandita, that is called going concern person. Predetermined three, up to that period in the business concern should be going on, running daily. So that is going concern concept. Next one. Accounting period concept. So next one here, open.
Starting period is 1/4 and ends 31st March 2020.
is here, that is dual aspect concept, that should be studied in the, we have to study in the next class. So dual aspect concept, next dual aspect adhitra, revenue recognition concept, matching concept, full disclosure concept, consistency concept, convertism concept, and materiality concept, and objectivity concept. These 13 concepts are to further, how much yet? 5 more.